RSI. This is Jose's Way with my co-host.
Wait, no. I'm Maya, and this is The Howl.
Oh, my bad.
Anyways, today's October 5th, 2022. Hey, Jose, last Friday they announced who made Homecoming Court. Do you know who?
Yeah, let's check them out. Do you know what happened Monday?
What happened?
Cross country ran at Lodi Lake. Here's some footage.
Hello, my name is Jonathan Huffman. I'm a sophomore here at West, and I run for the West Side Cross Country Program.
Why did you first join cross country?
I joined the cross country program after my track season, and I wanted to see where I could go with running.
What motivates you to run?
I would say my family and the relationships I've made here at West.
What did you think of your performance here today?
I think I did pretty good, but I feel that there's always room for improvement.
Thanks, cross country.
And now it's time for your favorite segment, Questions the Quad with Jess and Sarah.
Second favorite.
Hey, Wolfpack.
My name is Sarah.
And my name is Jessica. And today we're back with another Questions in the Quad.
And today's question is, what's your favorite song at the moment?
So I'm here with?
Isabella Angiano.
Okay, so today's question is, what's your favorite song at the moment?
She's Mine Part 2 by J. Cole.
Okay, thank you. Yeah. Catch
me, don't you? Here with
Emiliano.
Okay, Emiliano, what's your favorite song right now?
My favorite song right now at this moment is Let Them Know by Mabel.
Okay, thank you.
So I'm here with
Caleb.
Naomi. And the question is, what's your guys' favorite song at the moment?
Male Fantasy by Billie Eilish.
Awkward by SZA. Thank you. Jose, did you hear about that challenge going on in the library?
No, let's ask Ms. Pope.
Hi, you guys. This is Ms. Pope, teacher librarian here at West High. I wanted to tell you really quickly about a reading challenge that we're having during the month of October and November. There's a variety of different types of books that you can read. Say, for example, one with an orange cover, or maybe you'd like to read a book with recipes. After you've read each book, you'll come to the library and let us know which book you've read. You'll get a special treat from the library staff and a raffle ticket for a special drawing at the end of the challenge. We hope you participate and have a lot of fun reading as many books as you can.
Thanks, Ms. Pope. And now for the words of...
And now for the words of wisdom with Adrian from IYT.
Ow.
Hello, SI. My name is Mr. Adrian. I am the program manager of IYT. We are located in G2 of the Art Building. We serve young men of color here on campus in mentorship and college access. Today, I'd like to read a quote from Cesar Chavez in order to honor Hispanic Heritage Month. Preservation of one's own culture does not require discontent or disrespect of other cultures. I'd like to encourage all of you to learn from each other's individual challenges and individual experiences. Make it a great day or not, West High. The choice is yours.